Welcome to another Mini Master video. I'm still playing the 9 Mana Ritual deck. And we are trying to finish this one off. We're doing pretty well here. Oh, I have good aids. But I guess I'll do it in a minute. Oh no! We can finish him off with the Yahoon Rock. Watch this. Yeah, Yahoon Rock for the win. Okay. Well, cool. So we did a bunch of this 9 Mana Ritual. I think... Yeah, man. We're just kicking butt with it, though. I think I'm going to switch decks, though. You know, switch decks, switch your luck type thing. But we are going to have some fun with a Scrapyard deck I threw together. Actually, let's do Kiki's deck. Kiki's deck is pretty cool. I want to try it out. Alright. So it is a cursed deck. I played it once. Won once with it. Funny, the base Marillius skin is like my favorite skin from Marillius. I think it looks really cool. They really don't like the bar up. We got their base. I didn't get this down on time.
All will end with me.
Oh yeah, I did. Cool. Overachievement. Diplomancer, go get him. Go get him, Diplomancer. Alright, cool. It's going well. Feeling it. Blow up! There it is. Alright, this is going really well. Some serious damage in right there. So the ledger not very good here. This guy's very good. Diplomancer, now Diplomancer's good. All right. power of the Diplomancer. Sabara on this side. Alright, we got the dragon too. It's pretty gross. I was trying to save up for the dragon, but didn't matter, I guess. Doesn't matter. Alright. We keep on rolling.
Welcome, hopeful.
Inquisitor.
I hope you come prepared.
I played against you just a few games ago. Mountain of defeated Party enemies. RX. I played with him too. So many people. No, I like this this version, the Kiki 666 deck. It's pretty good. I think she still goes by that moniker. It only comes up with Kiki on the thing, so I don't know. Maybe she changed her name to just Kiki. She, has lost the proclivities of,
Let the fun begin!
The dead care nothing for the troubles of the living.
Could just skeleton crew. We'll just wait a bit here. Can we get it? Can we get it? Yeah, we got it. Oh no! I didn't see that stupid stormy. Stormy! Oh no! Oh my god. So powerful. Oh god. Oh my god. Let's just use the drain life ability. Why? Oh, get the sticksies. Dispatched to dispatch. Oh, the 60s is annoying.
The difference is the 6.
Oh god, I put the bar out right over there. Oh man, this is a train wreck, huh? Sticksies like right here. Train wreck! Oh, he is like a... He has so many rocket scrats, too. Oh my goodness. I don't know. It just gets more and more powerful. Well, they're doing really good against the Blastmasters.
Rise up and destroy.
Oh god. healer stuff's annoying. Oh boy. Alright, we already have the dragon. I guess we have to just do the dragon here. Look how nightmare it is. Oh wow, the Diplomancer on a rocket scrat, bazooka scrat's amazing. There it is. Wow. Diplomancer broken with bazooka scrats. Oh my god. Fantastic. I think I might have just got my mojo back. Alright, so we were with Clo Rage. Man, the last few days it definitely felt like with the awesome powers I had lost my mojo. And R for raindrops. I like it. Very poetic, R for raindrops name is. I think, unless it's code for something I do not know. Hey, Inquisitor. Dude, Inquisitor's grinding like crazy, dude. This is like the third game I played with him. I think at least once with him, a couple times against him. There's a six here, all that jazz, right? Let's see, yeah, there he goes. Nice. The Blastmaster's so powerful. That's fine. So many shields. Alright, this is looking pretty good for us. Especially if they're doing that stuff. I'll just give people some. Oh my god, look at the swarm on them. Oh, the Blastmaster's gonna do some good work though. Okay, never mind.
Winner, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up
for that was
me.
Fantastic, dude. And Frankie Boy, B954. Inquisitor. And Naruto. It's like a cartoon, right? He is like not Naruto, like 1500 and whatever, though. He's like the original Naruto, dude. He nailed it. He's like, dude, that's it. Though there might be a capital version of the Naruto. <I don't know. laughs> Hey, Inquisitor. Let's go. Somebody, you got paired up.
Cool. None of them have the will.
All right, we got this, dog.
Oh.
You're a cleaver fun, and I am this, and I don't know how that pairs together, but we will make it work. We will make it work. Play it, dude. Snipers are annoying. He just got turned into a cleaver. Done that happened to everybody. I don't know about the Demon Warrior in your deck though, dude. We're making it work. We are gonna make this work. Oh. We're gonna make it work if I play mana though. Huh? There's that. Let's make it work. So chopper, man. So annoying. Nice. Stupid 2 cents. Barak, finish it. Finish him. There he is. There he is. Nice. Nice. We got it. We made it work. I told you we'd make it work.
Red is dead. Blue wins.
Fantastic. All right, moving right along. All right, so my teammate, Inquisitor. Just to activate this. That's the only thing you have to activate this, dude? Alright. Inquisitor, man. Inquisitor. We cut a couple of these high-end. Put in one more 3 mana. But other than that, a lot of the stuff I think goes well together. I guess you're hoping to get a lot of crackle activations. I think you definitely need to lower the... Take out the Demon Warrior, too. The Demon Warrior. No bueno, dude. Not in this deck. Alright. And then... I ain't even gonna say that, because I don't know if that stands for the acronym of that one song. I'm just saying. Alright. Lion of Judas. General Good. Alright. Moving on. Yeah, Inquisitor, man. Your deck's like almost there. I think it's you know, you just need to cut out just a few, probably a couple of those, the Demon Warrior and like the, probably the Assassin.
These are the horrors I seek to end.
That one card, the split card.
What was that?
Put in another 3-mana spell and the Blast Master. We're gonna stop thinking about his deck here. We have a push here. Oh, it's about to be messed up over a little bit. We get some good damage in though.
I am an epic.
Cool. Yeah, that's probably a good Diplomancer. Oh, that's a good fireball. Cool, I think we got that. Just keep feeding the Diplomancer. Yes, feed the Diplomancer. Feed the Diplomancer. He's so powerful. Oh, of course. I was gawking on his power, not.
Serve me. Sure.
Start seeing the wall there.
Blues obtained, Earth number 2.
That was a bad spirit, really. Oh, hey, no, the spirit was actually all right. Fireball too. Oh, already healed. Yeah, cool. Killed our sniper. One of our snipers. Alright. I should have drained, sucked life. That was a mistake. Definitely a Diplomancer. That stupid Stixies out of here. Dragon cut the Stixies, so annoying, dude. Oh, nice fireball, dude. Just gotta back this all up with the dragon. Seems fair. Spirit infuse it. Blastmaster behind it. Like a good push. Toll the dead. There it is. Yeah, Kiki's deck is awesome, dude. So this was like the fourth place team deck, I think. At least at the time when I took down all the decks. Well, cool, man. We just keep riding Kiki's deck. So this is my partner from the Great White North. That's a pretty good guild. I've actually seen a lot of players from that guild recently. Seth from Card Hunters and Crimson Savage 95, the most dangerous bot, the that has ever existed. No, I don't know. It's a weird guild he's in. I didn't know there was number guilds, but whatever. So, let's see here.
War, famine, the destruction of the
Chester.
World.
That's a cool name.
These are the horrors I seek to end.
And the sniper.
So you say.
Kill the sniper.
What was that?
We're not gonna kill the sniper. God, sniper. So no. Oh, we might kill the sniper. Can we get lucky? Just get a hit off, Skeleton. No. We're not killing that sniper. See if we do as much damage to them as they did to us. We got a ways to go still, but it looks like we're gonna get it in there. Expecting that. Oh, cool. And we got the assassin. That was so awesome. Actually, probably pretty good though. Oh, it went to both. Nice. God, I hate the stupid nether rats. What up, assassin? Alright. So, we're head on experience. This is a nasty push they got going. No idea what to do. Blastmaster. I guess I should play these Tolls of the Dead. They're just like sitting rotting in my hand here. I'm gonna drain life.
Rise up and destroy.
We got the dragon. There it is. Yes. Nice. So I thought my little tech of putting the Blastmaster and Soul Sucking over there was gonna pay off, but it didn't come to that. We got there without it. So Morgan 447.
Ready to fight for rightness.
Quiz. And Chester. Alright. And moving on. Oh, we should have claimed our rewards.